и очень нужный вопрос. Fish camp. А обычно такие вопросы задаются тем, кто идут.
Hey everyone, my dad taught me how to fish for food. Now I'm fishing with Trini and her dad, and I have a book to help us.
Я вот сделаю. А какой вы законопроект подаст? А я вот подам такой.
Which way should we go for a fishing adventure?
Не очень приемлемо это к нам. Представителям оппозиционной платформы «За жизнь», потому что мы еще не
Let's
пришли...
catch some salmon for a celebration at the tribal hall.
Мы еще не пришли, а разработали план концепции мирного урегулирования, на съезде и согласовались с Донецком.
Before we can fish, we need a hook on the end of the line.
А
which one?
Tap the book to open it. Мы уже договорились о снижении цены на газ на 25%.
Hi, I'm here to help you while you play. Try tapping on me right now.
21 или 22 марта с Юрием Анатольевичем Бойко. И что? И что, украинская власть,
Alaskan
смотрите, март, апрель, май, июль.
Here's the page
сегодня
of the book that can help us.
Импортный газ по
импорту. Let's read the book to help us choose which hook we should
средней
use.
Средней таможенной стоимости
fishing
на 1 июня.
To catch
июля,
a fish with a fishing rod, the line needs a hook at the end. Some hooks look like food to get the fish to bite it. This is called a lure. Tap the hook with all of the important parts.
Я эту договоренность озвучил представителю правительства.
Hooray! You used the caption to choose a hook with the important parts.
Подписали бы договоренность о снижении цены.
We're nearly ready to fish. Tap to put on our life jackets.
Те, которые закупают газ по импорту, он бы стоил
Great job! Let's fish.
Или 155 долларов. Кто бы от этого выиграл? От этого выиграли граждане.
Let's go fishing. We need three fish. Press and hold the arrows to raise and lower the lure. You can use your keyboard arrow keys too.
Мы договорились, но власть не реализовала. Почему? Потому что она действует вопреки интересам людей. Точно так же мы договорились в марте по поводу...
We caught a salmon! Press and hold the arrow to bring it up to the boat! Hooray! We caught a fish! Only two more to go!
В Казахстан, в Узбекистан, в Китай, в страны Азиатско-Тихоокеанского региона. С 2014 года Россия ввела контрсанкции после того, как... Украина присоединилась к европейским санкциям. Они в одностороннем порядке отменены. Это тысячи, десятки тысяч рабочих мест. Это поступление в бюджет, это поступление в виде налогов, это доходы через заработные платы и социальные выплаты. Мы же это уже сделали. Поэтому, когда вы говорите о том,
Let's
что мы
будем
делать, мы это и будем делать. Но еще более эффективнее и еще с большим положительным результатом.
Знаете, сегодня интересный вопрос подняли, почему вы оппозиционная?
We caught a salmon! Press and hold the arrow! We caught another fish! We only need one more!
Сейчас я хочу, чтобы вы все знали, почему мы оппозиционные. Мы в оппозиции в войне, мы в оппозиции обнищанию народа, мы в оппозиции к вот
We caught a salmon! Press and hold the arrow to nice fishing. That's all that we need to catch today. We believe that we don't catch the salmon. The salmon give themselves to us. So we take only what we need.
Спасибо большое. Спасибо.
This salmon was perfect for a celebration at the tribal hall. Масичо, thank you to the salmon. That was fun. Let's keep going. Which way should we go for a fishing adventure?
Как вы предлагаете? Получили бы какие-либо положительные ответы.
А причины этого?
Let's catch some salmon to feed the sled dogs.
Потому что, когда
Here's the book we can use. It's called Alaskan Fishing. We need a part of our fish wheel to catch all the fish. Tap the book to open it.
На
юго-востоке голосовало 86-88%. Try tapping on me right now.
Как вы думаете, они голосовали за НАТО? Они голосовали
Alaskan
за дискриминацию русского языка.
By Gil
Они голосовали за продолжение боевых действий.
We'll check the table of contents to see the different parts of the book.
Думаю, что нет. Эти
What
люди
part of the book will help us find out about fish wheels?
В центре и в западной
Contents.
И вот сегодня
Parts of a fishing rod. Page 1. Saving fish for winter. Page 4. Parts of a fish wheel. Page 6. What part of the book will help us find out about fish wheels?
Ну, мы не знаем. По крайней мере, наша позиция является принципиальной, последовательной и неизменной. Во всех этих вопросах, которые...
Well done! You used the table of contents to choose the page about fish wheels. Let's read the book to help us choose the part of the fish wheel that will catch all the fish.
To find each thing.
Let's find what
parts
they wanted.
Parts of a fish wheel.
Fish wheels are a traditional form of fishing. Net.
Woohoo!
Net scoop the fish out of the water.
Thanks, Kenji.
We have more things to put on the shelf and holds up the wheel.
Trough.
Troughs are boxes that catch the fish
as they
leave the nets.
We put everything away.
Tap the part of the fish wheel that will catch salmon. Let's get some fresh air with Suki.
Gear.
Base. That's not right. Let's look at the diagram to learn about parts of a fish wheel. Net. Net scoop the fish out of the water. Base. The base floats in the water and holds up the wheel.
It's time
to help the next person.
Troughs
are boxes that catch
the
fish. Let's
see what's on your list.
Tap the part of the fish wheel that will catch salmon.
Yay!
And dog tree. Use the diagram
to figure
out
to find
each thing. Catch the fish.
Let's find the dog sledding gear.
We're almost ready to fish.
Tap the book called
Dog Sledding Boots.
Great job!
Dog boots.
Let's fish.
Dog treats. Down to catch them. We caught a fish! We need more fish to fill our trough. That trough is full. It's time to fill another. It's full! Here's an empty one. Is full.
Nice fishing!
That's all that we need to catch today. We believe that we don't catch the salmon. The salmon give themselves to us. So we take only what we need. The dogs love the chum salmon. Masi Cho, thank you to the salmon.
That was fun! Let's keep going!
We finished our fishing adventure. Let's go on another one. Let's catch lots of salmon to eat in the winter. There are a few fish wheels at fish camp that we can use. Which one has all the important parts? Tap the book to Alaskan Fishing by Gil Nett. Here's the page of the book that can help us. Let's read the book to find out which wheel has all the parts it needs. Parts of a fish wheel. Fish wheels are a traditional form of fishing. Net. Net scoop the fish out of the water. Base. The base floats in the water and holds up the wheel.
Trough. Troughs are boxes that catch the fish as they leave the nets.
Tap the fish wheel with all of the important parts. Woohoo! You use the diagram to choose a fish wheel with the important parts. We're not ready to fish yet. Tap to put a snack into our bag. Great job! Let's fish! We need more fish to fill our trough. That trough is full. It's time to fill another. It's full! Here's an empty one. Is full. Great fishing! That's all that we need to catch today. This salmon will be great to eat in the winter. Masi Cho! Thank you to the salmon.
That was fun! Let's keep going.
Let's catch some salmon for dinner. I wonder where in the river we can find salmon. Tap the book to open it. Alaskan Fishing by Gil Nett. Here's the page of the book that can help us. Let's read the book to find out what part of the river will have lots of salmon. Middle of the river. The water moves faster in the middle of the river. Edges of the river. Salmon often swim here where the water isn't moving very fast. Tap to choose a part of the river to find fish. Nice! You use the diagram to choose the part of the river with lots of salmon.